London 2012 is going to be on practically every television set throughout the world. For us, you know, we're like minutes away on a plane. And for many people that won't be there, but what they will be doing is be looking at the athletes. They'll be, for young athletes who won't be in this Olympics, but potentially be in the next one, they'll be almost visualising themselves on the race track, or going over the bar, or running, or boxing, or whatever, or swimming, whatever it is. So it's something to enjoy, something to be inspired by, and it's also something that they'll be doing in terms of their own training and their own preparation, and the hope that they're selected for the next Olympics in 2016. Well, why wouldn't we celebrate Olympians that hail from here? I mean, we have a brilliant record in having our own Olympians, our champions. You know, even in the area I grew up, we've got Keith Russell, Paddy Fitzsimmons, you know, many others. But I think this is brilliant, particularly for inspiring athletes who are coming forward and looking back, you know, on this website and all the footage and all the information to see, you know, who their sporting heroes are and what's available on them. So I think it's great. Not particularly the boxers, you know, because there was a lot of boxing clubs in my area and there would have been a lot of athletes competing in different, you know, different events, like for example the Commonwealths, World Champions, different events, but in terms of Olympics. And so there's always a big excitement around, particularly around boxers. But even, you know, like recently young Paddy Barnes, I mean, I grew up having boxers around me, you know, knowing the importance of sport. But young Paddy Barnes and Carl Frampton, particularly in North Belfast, have been brilliant in terms of raising, you know, the importance of competing in sport, competing in competitions, but doing it on a world stage. And so there's a lot of excitement generated amongst young people, particularly young men, which is a good thing. It's a really good thing, particularly in areas that are deprived, and you've got someone there who's an inspiration to them. Living in an age where it's, you know, we're actually surrounded by social media, surrounded by the digital network, and young people in particular, you know, communicate through social networking. I often, you know, get sites or get links to different sites, particularly in relation to my own department. For young people, you're involved in sport, but particularly those who may be thinking about getting involved in sport, will be able to go on this Champions website and literally look to see what we have on our own doorsteps, the success that we have in the north, the success that we have in this country, and hopefully be inspired by it, and have it there as a reference, you know, and almost have it there as a guide of what it was like in different, you know, different events for athletes competing and how they shared and enjoyed their success. So it's brilliant that we have this website.